Hey guys, my name is Ben with Exceptional Glass, 88883 Glass. Today I'm showcasing a custom Serenity inline shower enclosure with a knee wall transition. So what happens here is typically on a slider, you don't necessarily have a knee wall situation. But because of the tight space, we figured this might be the best option. So we've got the stationary knee wall panel set inwards so that we can actually have the door on the inside. To promote the view of the rollers on the top. So what we're having done here is, when you open this, it's physically sliding behind the knee wall itself. So it's a pretty unique design. I've done it on a few occasions. It's not difficult to do, but there are those that just generally don't know how to. So let me see if I can give you a view from the inside, see how this looks. Bottom guide there, keep it in line. And these UC79 clamps here, and the bar goes all the way back to the wall to hold the structure up. All right, and all this hardware is from C.R. Lawrence, and in stainless finish. All right, if you need one of these, please feel free to give us a call at 888-83-GLASS or visit our website at njglassstores.com. Thank you.